Hi, everyone. This has been an extremely tough decision. Each school was carefully considered, but I have finally decided to choose. I've decided to go to the great University of